Hey stunning fam, this is Sarah back with another DIY video. Today we are going to be doing another simple DIY organization project. This project actually cost us nothing because Brandon happened to get this wine box for free. However, if you do not have a wine box, you can use 1 8-foot long 1x3 and 2 1/4-inch plywood pieces. Did not use original Ziploc boxes for the finished product. However, we did use the measurements of the Ziploc boxes to create this organizer. The Ziploc bag organizers can run from $20 to $50 on Amazon. So if you do have the tools that you need, I highly recommend just making it as it will be a lot cheaper. For the dividers, we did use scrap pieces, but you can use 1x3s if you do not have scrap pieces lying around. To secure the dividers to the box, we used wood glue and a nail gun. We also used a sander to make it all smooth. We are a lifestyle channel that features a variety of content from cooking to unboxing to anything that can be a DIY style project. We would really love it if you would like, subscribe, and hit the bell so that you will be notified when we post another video. Once the storage bag holders were complete, we did tape them in place to encourage them to not move. We also added labels to encourage us to keep the correct bags in the correct places over time. As you'll see, you'll also see breast milk bags in the middle, as that is a particular need in our home as well. I hope that you all enjoyed, and we will see you next time.